right on the bench this week. Very special base. And this one has belonged to Vic Hucklebuck. He's had it. It's been his main base for a couple years. It is an SDGR sound gear by Ibanez. I'm thinking it's mid-90s. He likes to play with the Black Beauties. It's been a while since it's been on a bench, so we're going to go through the whole thing. Probably some tape. Check out the back of it. There we go. Obligatory stickers. Bonus points if anybody knows where that's from. And it's in really good shape. I love this bass. I play it every Friday night in the Black Sabbath band. I play this one because I don't own the bass, but I play bass in a band. So we'll set you up and we'll start going through it. And maybe I'll let you hear some Vic Hucklebuck music while we're at it. So stay tuned. All right, start by taking the strings off. And maybe let you listen to some of Vic Hucklebuck's music.
Drunk and if she's full of load.
So on the fretboard, there's two spots. I'm going to tape it off. I really want to polish them anyway, so we'll get the tape out for that. I did tighten up. These were bothering me because they're always, this one here in particular was extremely loose. So that got tightened up. And also the screws that held in the back plate were very loose. And they were all four mismatched, so I replaced them with four new black ones, and they were still kind of loose, so I used some pieces of sandpaper down the holes to give it a little tightness, and that worked. So we'll do some the standard taping, and I'll show. That's pretty clean. As clean as it's gonna get. Let's see, what's next? Strings. Strings and then intonation. I'm of course using the Black Beauties. What else would you put on a black made in Japan Ibanez?
Coming, nothing.
Yeah, so I'm going to consider that done. Get that back over to the jam room so I have something to play on Friday night. And thanks for joining me once again. Check out Time's the Enemy. I'll leave a link in the description.
Yeah.